Recent changes. You might be seeing some message like this. Free up your space. You are running low. You know, like because of this new change, like where they started charging for Google Photos, everybody is running out of storage. And many of you guys actually, you know, might not have deleted any messages in the recent past. So I will show you how to delete unnecessary social and promotions mails all at once, so which will at least save 1 or 2 GB in your storage account. For this, all you have to do is, you know, go to your social folder and here select all. Once you select all, it in the side it will show you, you know, like select all, like, you know, if you have more, it will say, you know, it has 560 conversation in social. Select all. Okay, select that. And then just press and delete. So this way you can clear your all your social tab emails immediately. Likewise, let's go to promotions. Select all, and it will say, you know, do you want to select all the 434 conversations in promotions? Click this option and then click on delete. So this way you would be, you know, like cleaning up your Gmail accordingly. Okay, so this all get deleted eventually. Don't worry. Okay. Thank you.